When a DISD secretary spends $383,000 of your tax dollars with a district-issued credit card, Dallas Morning News writer Ken Fisher is there to break the story. While you're getting your angels ready for another day at school, Kent already has his assignment. You see, journalism is Kent's passion, and making sure you know where your money is going and why is his own personal way of helping you live better here.